The world is evolving, and things are changing quickly. Everyone and even organizations are improving and doing things that they weren't doing some decades back. For instance, in late 2019 to early 2020, most companies and organizations, including religious gatherings, were forced to work from home during the outbreak of coronavirus. Although, strange for some of these companies, it wasn't an impossible task. I mean, they didn't even have an option. They either made it work or lose out totally. Thanks to the internet, people could still do their jobs and deliver from the comfort of their homes. It means that some necessary skills to thrive decades ago are no longer needed, or better still, we need specific skills to succeed in the 21st century. In this video, I'll share with you the most important skills for the 21st century. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on exciting videos like this. 1. Creativity skill. Innovation is the order of the day. Here's the thing, to succeed, you have to be able to help people solve a particular problem. For instance, when Mohamed Atala and Tawan Kang invented the mobile phone, I'm pretty sure they were thinking about the best way for people to deal with communication when they are mobile. Over the years, people have invented all types of mobile phones with different features, sizes, colors, and the likes. However, irrespective of the features, if the device can't make calls, it can't be referred to as a phone. The point is that the mobile phone was invented because there was a communication problem that needed to be fixed one way or another. You see, now there are really no new problems to be discovered anymore. However, there are many solutions to each of these problems, and that's where creativity comes to play. You have to come up with creative ways to solve a problem if you want to succeed. For instance, when shoes were invented, I'm pretty sure there weren't different types of shoes for different occasions. It was just one shoe for all. However, when people started to discover the need to wear a particular kind of shoe for an event and another for a different function, so they began to make all sorts of shoes, like sports shoes, sandals, slippers, heels, etc. So if you plan on succeeding, you need to be creative. 2. Networking skill. Susan Sulovic, an American-winning entrepreneur and keynote speaker, once said, "People do business with people they know, like, and trust." Most times, when you need to make specific purchases or you need the services of a dressmaker, for instance, chances are that you will speak to a friend who can recommend or refer you to one instead of just scouting the internet or the neighborhood for one. Why? You need someone that you trust or someone that a friend trusts. Here's the thing. The people you're looking for are also looking for you. But if you do not go out there, meet these people and establish a connection and relationship with them, how do they know that you exist? Networking means connecting with people who can help you achieve a goal. Note that the relationship has to be symbiotic. You have to benefit from each other. So as much as you want to connect with valuable people, you also have to have value to offer because they are equally looking for people who'd be useful to them or their businesses. Michelle Janay, an author and coach, puts it this way. Networking means the act of exchanging information with people who can help you professionally. Imagine connecting with someone influential. Chances are, they will recommend you to their other friends in their circle of interest. It means that how valuable you are to the first person will determine if they will introduce you to their friends or not. 3. Communication skill. Communication is a part of our everyday life, and now, more than before. There are several channels of communication that people, businesses, and organizations use. You see, communication isn't just about speaking, but writing as well. So it's essential to improve the way you speak and write. The truth is that we communicate with a lot of people every day. When you become successful, you have to do even more of that. Communication is much more than passing across a piece of information. It's about how you make people feel after speaking with them. It's about making sure both you and your audience pass across and receive the right message. You have to pass your message across to people properly and receive theirs without misinterpreting what people are saying. So no matter your career field, it is crucial to improve the way you speak and write. 4. Leadership skill. Now, unlike before, more people are beginning to take charge of their lives. You see, many young people starting up their businesses and doing a lot of great stuff that comes with huge responsibilities. Here's the thing. Most of those roles require building a team to work with for productivity, which automatically makes you a leader, whether you like it or not. Leadership is about motivating a team to accomplish a goal. As a leader, you have to be able to motivate and inspire people and walk them through the steps required in achieving their goals collaboratively. Sometimes you need to help people to believe in themselves and see their potential to achieve the set goal. Also, As a leader, you should be emotionally intelligent. You should be able to treat and respect your teammates even though you are their leader. You should care enough to ensure that they are doing fine. It shouldn't be all about the job every time. Theodore Roosevelt said, "People don't care about what you know unless they know how much you care." 5. Self-development skill. To succeed, you have to improve yourself continually. Growth is essential for success. Self-development is vital to success. Sometimes we say we're open-minded, when in the actual sense, we're contented with the level that we are because we realize that with a new role comes new responsibilities and risks. It can prevent us from investing in ourselves. Also, to succeed in the 21st century, you need to keep learning and improving yourself daily so that you can match up to the current standard of development in your community. For instance, 20 years ago, there wasn't a career type like blogging, content creation, social media manager, etc. It means that the world is growing and changing. So, to stay relevant, you need to develop yourself as well. Learn new things as often as possible. Read books, listen to podcasts, take courses, etc. Without self-development, you won't grow. And when you stop growing, you stop being relevant to the people around you. 6. Technology savvy. Technology has taken over nearly everything, including the jobs that used to be meant for humans. I mean, how else could companies work and deliver effectively from home during the corona pandemic, if not because of technology? As computers, cloud programming, and mobile devices become more important to the world needs more people to understand those concepts. When you learn more about technology, you can help make the world a better place by using technology to create much more effective solutions to some existing problems. 7. Management skill. You're probably wondering what you need to manage right now. Well, you need to learn how to manage your money. There are a lot of things, innovation, fun activities, and centers that seem to draw attention quickly. Even social media isn't left out. It means that you might be getting tempted a lot to spend your money, enjoying these things more often than it should be. So what happens to financial independence and security? According to T. Harv Eker, the single biggest difference between financial success and financial failure is how well you manage your money. It is simple to master money. You must manage money. You cannot be responsible for a large amount of money when you do not know how to manage a small amount. Learning how to plan, budget, and keep track of your money are some of the things you need to master to become a good money manager. Anyone can learn it. That's it, guys. Good luck with learning the skills. Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you like this video, watch more videos on our channel and subscribe. We love you.